One of our sentries has failed to report, m'lady. Your orders?
Pull the men back inside the care, Geralf.
He is here, then.
Have them lead Sid and his little pet to the chapel. I shall entertain them there. So you've come for me after all.
You'll have to teach me some time.
We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the bars.
In here. They're all empty.
You're gonna give up?
Sid, this gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
That I'm doing most of the lifting.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick. Well, we found the Imperial garrison. Right where the Royalists were. All this bloody running. After them. What the hell happened here? Little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, we shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me. Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of it.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice. I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore.
I'll deal with it.
If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Yep.
Come back, Clark.
I'll deal with this. He'll be fine. I'll deal with this.
Finish them.
Well said. At least it's not three against one. Not this time.
Get him, boy!
You know what to do, boy. Sit on, Torgo. You know what to do. Doesn't look happy, Togo. Come on. You know what's up, boy. Get him, boy. Get him. Sid, are you all right?
Yes. Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Domino, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wounds, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch one, right?
Sorry. Come on, Togo. Must be here somewhere.
Where did it all come from?
Out of tower.
How lazy wants us gone before sunrise? There, boy!
cannot have flown away.
Already. Good.
deadly.
I confess I expected more from the old man. And less from you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters. Men of your talents are rare indeed. Why cost your lot with such undesirables? If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
You know exactly what I want. Hand over the Dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me. Know your place, little lamb. Fool is the shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer. Must I spell it out for you, Brandon? No one is listening. No one at all! Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
Get up, boy! There, boy! Get up, boy!
This is really important. Take a rest. I got this.
Join your pet.
Oh, the dog's back.
Simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up! Why aren't you dead?
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?